Okay, we are back. Right about to collect this little bar thingamajig here. Nice. Now I gotta go back to that Rotten James. I guess I. Wait. Can I only. Wait, is the horse market only refreshable in Fort Pinta? Or am I just a complete idiot? And, like, you can do that wherever. I don't know. I really don't know. I mean, I don't think you can. It's fine. I really don't care. It's like totally okay. I'm not bothered. Okay, no, I'm very bothered. I gotta go check now. Can you just do it yourself for once, please? I swear, I don't want to do that token quest though, because like I don't know where stuff is. I don't know. Like, go Grammarly. I'm so good. I know. Thank you, thank you. Don't think I can refresh the market. Oh, there's another bell here. This one's kind of cute. Okay, just kidding, he's really cute. Like, I love the Emerine. I'm sorry, I just do. It's really expensive, though. It's almost like 1,000. And I have, like, barely half. What do I have to do now? Okay, I'm in Fort. Oh, I guess I gotta go to Moorland. Oh. It needs a pony. That one needs a quarter of paint. And I really don't want to go to the mall, like I can't do those quests. I want to go like to Dundle because I think that's where the Clydesdales are. I googled it and I realized that. Am I intruding on something? I will not. Why? I put Syndra like right here, girl. Like I went all the way over there. Yeah, I know it's not long, but it's long to me, okay? Hi, Jasper. At first, I didn't realize that was an NPC, and I was like, "Why is that girl always riding in that same uniform on the exact same horse? Like every time we come over here." Yep, no, it's an NPC. So smart. To do. I wish it would snow because, like, where I am, we haven't had snow in a really long time. I mean, I moved from the east over to the west. So. That was 3 years ago, but. People first. Oh, I've seen that people at that club. And, like, the sun horse. I don't know. Go to that dang lighthouse for her. Oh my gosh. It's 40 seconds to get from one checkpoint to. Okay, I'm not complaining, but like that's kind of like a lot considering how close the checkpoints are. Like, not even 5 seconds. Like, barely like 2 or 3 seconds goes by before I could just like hit another checkpoint, so. I'm gonna stay at this side because I think it's like a little bit faster than like a millisecond, but I still do it. Dang, but that was the next one. It's like, oh, it's just like take a shortcut, you know? I was probably mumbling for like that entire thing. Okay, 5 minutes in. Oh, it's not early again. Poppy Street. Only got this actually like kind of a cute name. Like, it's a little bit cringe, I'm sorry, but it's actually like not terrible. Hi, how do you do? Why does everyone have puppy in their name? Oh my god, that annoying Coach Lee. God. What do I even have here? No, thank you. I was just trying to erase, but I accidentally clicked on that. Like, okay. I don't know how to post like messages or polls on YouTube because like I think you're supposed to go to like the create button, like the video recorder sign, the plus on it. I click that. The only options are like create video or go live, and I can't go live, so I might try to edit like some jumping competitions, like I don't know. I also like horses, okay? And I'm addicted to this game. I told my mom not, but like she knows I am. Dude. I just love the table, though. Like the main is kind of messy. Too messy for my liking, but I love the tail so much. Like the tail is so beautiful. Oh. Here. Dude, I walked into that checkpoint. Like. Okay. I probably should have gone that way. It's safer, but it's fine. Oh, that was so badly timed. It's okay. Oh, thank you. There's a horse in my way. Like, where's the advanced one? I got the advanced one, but it's just like not here. Did I finish it somehow? I don't know. It's fine, like I didn't really like that one, it was so annoying. This one's just like too easy. It's so boring. The intermediate one's just like kind of okay, but it's not that great. I don't know if I like English or Western better, because I mean, English is obviously like kind of more dainty, but don't know. I mean, they kind of ride like English style because they bounce, but or at least I think. I'm not that educated, but. Okay. This one. Haven't knocked anything down yet, surprisingly. These draft horses, though, they were like made for pulling stuff, like not jumping. Considering I was planning on doing all the competitions, I probably should have gotten like a lighter horse. It's okay. I'm totally fine. That was like from the Midsummer Festival or something. I wasn't around at that time. Gotta go to Nilmer's Island. Chloe and Laura, huh? Oh my god, that's a really pretty horse. Can you, like, not rub it in my face that I'm slow, please? Like, I know I am. Okay, about 2 more minutes, and I should probably cut this. Okay, oh, it's birdies. So pretty. She's probably like, why are you calling me a creep? I'm sorry, I'm not following you, I swear. She's just doing the race, and I was like in her way. Oh, just kidding. I'm such a troll. Oh, is she doing that race too, or is she just going to travel home? guess we'll never know. Did she just? Oh my gosh, no. Okay, I'm just gonna go to this little creep. All the NPCs are creeps to me. They're so evil. It's okay. No, it's not okay, but. OMG, look at me. Oh, crud. Not you. And when I first started playing, I didn't realize she was an NPC too, and I was like, why are you staring at me? No. No, it's Tan. Well, take her twin sister or something, but it's fine. I hope Violet for Flower Garden does like a new train time because I listen to those while I train. Unless I'm making a video of those, but like. Bye, address. Oh my gosh, thank you. Please, you're too much. Wait, how did I do that? Oh, I put that. Oh, I'm so dumb. I'm actually so dumb. What if I did that? That's just really pretty. And what if I. Oh no, just kidding. Sorry, I just wanted to try it on. How do I do that? Is there like a saddle? It's only Stark ones, dude. I won't. Okay. Y'all like tailbows or something? Oh, but this is actually like really cute too. I might do that. How do like I know? Okay, I'm honestly not that surprised. I kind of don't want to put that on because it's like only Stark ones. Are you kidding me? These things are like only Stark ones. Dude, what's your problem? Do you just like hate me that much? Decor, oh my gosh, yes. Oh my god, that's actually really cute though. Sorry, I know this isn't like a shopping spree, but still. Okay, I'm gonna cut this 1 second.